I have really enjoyed being back at Hollyoaks. It's been lovely. I've had some fab storylines, and this Christmas storyline that we're doing now, that we're filming here, is just like the climax of it all, and lots of twists and turns and stuff. So yeah, it's been fab. My favourite part of this storyline with the love triangle with Mandy, Louise and Warren has probably just been, it's been working with Jamie, which has been really nice. You know, we hadn't worked together before, and so it was nice to come back, and it was one of the things that I wanted when I came back to Hollyoaks, was to have a kind of fresh storyline and not go over everything that, you know, Mandy's been through before. It's nice to bring her back, and you know, the fact that she's moved on a little, and so it's nice working with Jamie, and it's also been really nice working with Carly Stenson and Steph Waring, who play Steph and Cindy, because we've had a nice kind of like sisterly relationship going on in Max's flat. Rest in peace. And so yeah, it's just been lovely working with them. I've had some really fun scenes, and then some really good stuff with Jamie and Roxy as well. This storyline, even though she's been a little minx and she's been very naughty, really she's not intended to hurt anyone. As much as she's been obviously hurting Louise, her best friend, she's just something that's happened, and she's had a connection with Warren, and I don't think she really intended to cause so much kind of hurt, and she's obviously just got too far into everything, and wants to be with Warren, and then it all goes horribly messy. So I think if Mandy and Warren had ended up together, I don't know whether it would have lasted. I think there's a lot of things that Mandy doesn't know about Warren. She, you know, he's got a shady background, and basically she doesn't know how nasty and dark he can be. And I think if she had found that out about him, she probably would have tried to change him. But as far as Warren changing Mandy and taking her over to the dark side, I don't think that would have happened. I think she is a good goody two shoes in that sense. All these scenes at Christmas are going to be very, very exciting, and the viewers can expect lots of twists and turns, and I think it's one of those storylines where you're watching it and you think you know what's going to happen, and then suddenly it flips right on its head, and you go, oh my god, I can't believe that just happened. And even I'm a bit confused. I've got the scripts and I'm like, okay, where are we up to? So if you're going to be watching it, it's going to be one that's going to have you on the edge of your seat, I think. My plans for the future are that I'm doing a play. I'm moving straight on to another job, which is fab. It's a comedy, so I can kind of draw on Mandy's comedy past with Tony, probably. I'll use some of that. So I'm doing a play, so I'm really looking forward to it. Something fun and different. There's a possibility Mandy might return to Hollyoaks. Never say never. I mean, she's been back so many times. And we'll have to wait and see. We have to wait and see what happens at Christmas. And never say never.